Okay, dancer, so we're gonna put together from our Wednesday class two of the elements that I feel like we haven't really gotten to spend enough time on, but hopefully you guys can combine these two. They're pretty compact, so you can practice them at home, and we'll first demonstrate them for you. We're gonna do those rocks with the contra check, and then we'll dance it into the Spanish drag. So it's kind of dramatic, it's really fun, but hopefully you'll like it. So how we put it together. So we go right into the rocks. We'll dance. Quick, 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 quick. Quick, quick, slow. 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 Slow. Slow and slow. So it's quite a circular step, the first part, of course, and then we'll break those two things down. Quick, 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 quick. Quick, quick, slow. Quick, quick, slow. Quick, quick, slow. Quick, quick, slow. Quick, quick, slow, 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 and slow. And from another angle. And quick, 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 slow, 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 and slow. So the ladies' part again, we'll go right into the rocks. Quick. Notice what starts me is the little bit of rotation in the body. That's the indication that we're going in a circle. So we rotate and quick, 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 quick. Quick, quick, slow. Quick, quick, slow. Quick, quick. And I'll just stop right there for a promenade. So just a couple of details in that. Again, we talked about this in class. You don't want the legs getting crazy. You want to try to keep the thighs together, and we're just going to rotate and keep doing those little bits of rotation depending on how much the gentleman is rotating. When we get to the contra check, we want to be sure we're going to let the foot slide back first, and then the hips are going to stay forward with the gentleman. We talked about this too. So we're going to have this nice little, from the side, looks like a little triangle with my feet, and it's a nice wedge position. So my hips are going forward towards the gentleman, and I set through, forward, and to finish that one off slow. So those are the two biggest things in that we were hunting that we worked on in class. You don't want to just step out, but you want to really reach the foot out first, reach, and keep the hips going forward on that. And now from the gentleman's part.
Gentleman's part from the rocks. We're going to start on this angle just so you can see. We are going to step forward with your heel. Quick, 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 quick. Check. Quick, slow. Quick, quick, slow. So we're going to do it one more time, same thing. We're going to rock. Quick, 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 quick. Check. Send your hips forward to your gentleman. Forward. And then you're going to do contra, and then as you come out slow, you're going to go the other way, and then finish close.
And quick, 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 slow, 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 and slow. All right. So practice, practice.